Hey y'all, I'm Hillbilly. Welcome back to Let's Play Hot Shots Tennis. Last time, we got the new character, Big Chief. Now all that's left for us to go for is the kimono costume. No, not the camera same side thing again. We got lucky with that last time.
I'm most honored by your challenge.
Okay. Okay, we'll use June this time. Since we used Carol last time.
Let's start the match!
I'd really rather use Carol again, but I'll use her all the time if I start that.
Here goes.
Whoa!
Ooh, yeah. 15, go! Bolt! Got it! 30, go!
Oh no!
Bolt!
I don't want to keep missing the first serve against her. Whoa!
Hey! 40, go!
Made that same mistake I'm always making and got away with it on that one. If I can ever get her far enough off the court. There we go. Really want to win the games so we're on this side.
Yeah.
Oh, I have so much trouble with that. Part of it is. On my screen, the characters are pretty small from that side. Oh.
40, go.
And she bageled us on that one.
Thank you very much. Game server.
I feel like I'm having to play way defensive over here, and I'm not going to get to that.
15. Oh.
Oh no!
15, 30.
Yeah, so far this match we won a grand total of 1 point from that side. Okay, 2.
30, 40. I'm so honored. Game receiver. Change. Huh?
Oh no.
15, back.
Wow, she's just not going to miss anything.
34.
She got to everything. That didn't help.
Got it. Hey. 30, 15.
I'll take that. I can never get the smash time right. Yeah. Oh, I was taking a chance there.
14,
that was a
30.
Mistake. I was really trying to get up there and get it. He's making a spot for these points. They're usually not too bad for that once you've acquired them as a character. Even when you're going for the alternative attire.
Advantage receiver.
No, we've tied up the set. It started raining. I don't know if that actually has any effect or not. I'd forgotten about this already. Oh,
15.
Man. I'm going to have such a bad time from up there. Oh no!
40,
I'm usually able to return the serve at least.
Thank you very much. Game server.
Making us play from up there. That's an outright cheat game. You know it is. That's why I did it.
Now 15.
throw some challenge in there. Wow, I can't get to anything up there. I just had to take the chance of rushing in at that time. Nothing else is working.
Change. I hope you're ready.
We're going to have to be extra good from this side to make up for being extra bad from the other side. Oh, that's not the shot I meant to take. It worked out, but that wasn't the shot I meant to take.
Got it! Hey! Now, 40!
Is this our first tiebreak? I believe it is. A tiebreak plays to 7 points, and you count normally, and you still have to win by 2 points. That's one of those she's going to get to everything. Oh no! Uh-oh. Okay, now we get to serve twice. Aw. That turtle messed me up. I was... had to angle on that. Oh no! Okay, I've got to quit doing that. Unless I'm pretty far ahead. Or pretty far behind. Oh, I can't believe she got to that. I hope it lets us stay on this side of the net for the duration of the tiebreak. Nope.
Here I go.
Whoa. No. Oh, we were actually playing good from that side.
Wonderful.
No, that wasn't wonderful. That was nasty. Man, I'm having too hard a time playing from that side for her to go into super mode. I thought there was just no point in trying from up there. Wait a minute, why are we still up there? Shouldn't we have changed sides right there? That's it. We lost. And it was because of the shenanigans making a sweet side. But now that we've seen that, the next time it pulls that on us, I'll just exit and reload, because we just can't play from that side. But, we'll try that again next time without the shenanigans. So, thank you for watching. Y'all come back.